Ah, apprentice, you've reached Nar Shaddaa safely. Good. Don't let the glittering towers fool you. Misery and desperation rule the slums below. And desperation can drive people to many things. Remember that in your attempts to recover the artifact here.
Any idea where I should start?
In this case, the who is more important than the where. The artifact, a pendant called the Eye of Tulak, belongs to the Sith Lord Palladius. He's lived here many years, converting Nar Shaddaa's poor and suffering into zealous followers, his own cult.
He cannot be allowed to continue.
It's no concern of mine that he preys on these people, except that the attention has gone to his head. Palladius leads his cult from seclusion, but you can draw him out. I've contacted two of his former cult members. They're in hiding now, fearing retribution, but hungry for revenge. They should prove useful.
I prefer to work alone, Master.
Don't discount them. They have information, and they're eager to oppose Palladius. I have encouraged their cooperation with the assurance that once Palladius is gone, the cult is theirs to lead. Circumstances change, of course. Do whatever you feel is necessary with Palladius and his cult. The artifact is all that matters.